Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add depth effect to the lock screen on iPhone. This video is updated for the changes in iOS 16.2 onwards. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add the depth effect on iPhone, you will unfortunately need a new lock screen created since the release of iOS 16. Currently, you are unable to use iOS 16 features with an older lock screen. To add the depth effect on a new lock screen or on your current one, drag down on the screen from the top left corner and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now choose the lock screen you want to add the depth effect to by swiping left or right or tap on the plus icon to create a new one. Tap on Customize below the lock screen and then tap on Lock Screen. You should see an option for depth effect in the bottom right. It is the three dots icon. If you don't see this, you might not be on a lock screen type that supports it. Try creating a new lock screen with just an image in this case. If you do see it, tap on the three dots icon and then depth effect and a check mark should appear next to it. If it won't let you enable it, there are a few things to try. First of all, try removing all of the widgets underneath the clock. The depth effect might also not work if the background image does not have a clear object. You can overcome this by either changing the image or by moving the image around so that the clock is positioned near a clear object. This could take a bit of trial and error to get it to enable. Once you're happy, tap on Done in the top right to save your changes. And so that is how to add depth effect to the lock screen on iPhone for iOS 16.2 onwards. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.